My name is Al Milley. Welcome to Q's Tips. Today we're going to talk about strain relief and proper strain relief setup. First of all, what is a strain relief? Strain relief consists of three components. You have the knuckle, the D-ring, and your metal toe cables. The purpose of a strain relief is to relieve the tension on your electrical connections while lowering and retrieving your transporter. Because we pull our transporter back with the reel during the retrieval process, we want to make sure there's no stress on our electrical connections. Next question, how do you determine the proper setting for your strain relief? We do that in two ways. Pull straight back on the knuckle until there is as little slack as possible on your gold cable, but still tension on your metal cables. Then we'll lift straight up at 90 degrees to the transporter body and make sure there's still tension only on the steel cables, slack in your electrical connections. If you're set up in those two spots, you can tighten the screws on the knuckle and you're all set.